Newborn babies from birth to about 6 months of age are commonly known as obligate nasal breathers. What this means is that babies who suffer from nasal obstruction, whether from anatomic blockage or from severe nasal congestion due to a viral illness, really struggle to breathe when sleeping or when calmly awake, as mouth breathing does not happen naturally in this age group. When the baby cries, the mouth opens and breathing is reestablished orally, that is until the baby calms down and again tries to breathe nasally. Beyond addressing the nasal obstruction, a device can be made to help babies breathe orally. Known as a McGovern nipple, it can be created from an appropriate-sized pacifier and/or bottle nipple. The main thing is that the nipple opening must be large enough for air passage after the tip is cut off with scissors. Here is a pacifier that will not work as the opening is too narrow. Here is another that will not work as there is no opening at all. However, this pacifier can work given the large nipple diameter, and it's particularly nice given there are already two holes on each side. Most bottle nipples also should work fine, as shown here. The first thing to do is to remove the tip of the nipple with scissors to create an opening large enough for a pencil to pass through. Do not remove the entire nipple tip, as the nipple must be long enough to extend to the very back of the infant's mouth to keep the tongue down. Newborns naturally keep the back of the tongue elevated up against the palate, which is what makes mouth breathing difficult. As such, a McGovern nipple forces the tongue down, and the created opening of the nipple is what allows for air passage and mouth breathing to occur. If a feeding nipple or a pacifier without holes is used, punch two holes on each side, which is used to secure the nipple to the infant's face. Here, a surgical mask will be used to hold the nipple in place. The surgical mask is placed behind the infant's head and the McGovern nipple inserted into the infant's mouth. The surgical mask ties are then used to secure the nipple to the infant's mouth via the holes that are present on the sides. The McGovern nipple can be used as long and as frequently as required until the nasal obstruction has resolved. Make sure to humidify the air the infant breathes to prevent drying.